Okay, well, come to order. Today is the Wednesday, August 18th, 2010 regular meeting of the Glendale Planning Commission. Roll call, please.
Aye.
Here.
Here. A report regarding posting of agenda, please.
The agenda for this meeting was posted on Wednesday, August 11th, 2010 on the bulletin board outside City Hall and on the city's website.
Right, thank you. Would everyone please stand and join me in reciting the Pledge of Allegiance?
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Okay, approval of minutes from July 21st. Any comments, corrections? Ms. Landergan?
Move approval.
Second.
Motion and support. Call roll, please.
Aye.
Aye.
Aye, and a vote of 3-0, the minutes of July 21st, 2010 were approved. Oral communications, I have no cards. Zoning appeals, new business, we have nothing. Under old business, we have standards variance case PVAR 2009-042. It's 1714 through 1716 Orchard Avenue. It's a request to reverse the denial of a standards variance application to demolish an existing detached, fully covered and enclosed two-car garage and construct a replacement three-car carport in lieu of a new two-car, fully covered and enclosed garage. The planning officer partly approved and partly denied variance case PVR 2009-042. The applicant appealed the decision on March 18th. The project is exempt from CEQA. And I understand that staff wants us to continue the variance case without further notice to September 1st.
That is correct. The city noticed the project, but the applicant didn't. And so we're requesting a continuance to December 1st to allow the applicant to post his site.
All right. Let the record show we've been joined by Commissioner Yasan. And any comments or questions from commissioners in regards to the request to continue?
None.
All right. Can we have a motion to continue?
Move to continue standards variance case number PVAR 2009-842.
Okay. That's 042.
Oh. 042 to September 1st, 2010, without further public notice.
Second.
My motion and support. Call roll, please.
Aye.
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 Aye, and a vote of 4-0. The Planning Commission has voted to continue variance case PVAR 2009-042 to September 1st, 2010, without further public notice. Planning Commission items. Planning Department updates?
We have no updates at this time.
All right. Comments from commissioners? Seeing none. What's on our agenda for the next meeting?
Our next meeting will have this item. And then on the September 18th, the following meeting, I believe we have two use variances and also perhaps an appeal.
Okay.
September 15th?
September 1st. September 15th. I'm sorry. September 1st, we have one item. That would be this one. And then September 15th, we'll have three items.
All right. Very good. Unless there's Ms. Landergan.
I just want to remind staff and the commission that I will not be here on September 1st.
All right.
I'll be out.
You want to leave a proxy in how you would vote?
Sure.
Anything else from staff or commissioners? If not, motion to adjourn, please.
So moved.
We are adjourned.